in anticipation of B-Rad's comedy blowout, I'd like to do Bob Marley doing B-Rad's most famous bit. All right. So let's say you're going down with a girl. You're licking a clam. And then all of a sudden, milk comes out. It's milk. It's like it's dairy. It's like, okay, you're with a white girl from Austin, Maine. It comes out of her vagina. It's white milk, the plain white milk. Like, nah, sister, this ain't no coast. You go down on the black girl. You go down the black girl from Sagamore Village, a little suburban. It's chocolate milk. I was like, this certainly didn't come from OK. This is terrible. And then with the Asian girl, it's coffee milk. The Asian girl, you go down on the Asian girl from Tan Tan 2, and you get coffee milk. That's death. Why is it even brown? But you don't want the girl with the strawberry milk, because that means they've earned their red wings. And I'm not talking about Detroit or the Bulls.